All right, thanks, guys. So more than our own. Moorhead is up 4-1 in the second period. Grand Rapids turned over the puck. All right, Moorhead's coming into the zone here. Number 16, Ryland Vingland in the corner. Jake steps up. Brayden tries to keep it in. Ethan is back on defense there, controlling the puck. Ethan Bjorkman and Weston Olsen are trying to come into the zone. We're going to have an icing call and bring the puck back. Reese Osvold is number 10. He's going to center us. It looks like Donovan Lewin is the other forward and Mason Mowalski. Jack and Talon are our defense. Mason Mowalski is going to bring it up to Reese Oswald. Reese has got himself in with one. He's going to try and shoot and poked right away by Grand Rapids. Talon's going to keep it in our zone. He takes a shot. It goes wide into the corner. Donovan's going to try and center it. Our guy was not there. Now Grand Rapids is going to try and bring it into their zone. And a nice save there by Dylan, and he pushes it behind. Talon's going to bring the puck up with Mason Mowalski. Turned over here. Wyatt steps up to try and keep the puck in. Nice poke check there by Talon. Ian's going to try and bring the puck in here. Tripped there on the play without a call. Owen Brothwell takes a shot and saved by that goalie. He's trying to cover it, but it's a loose puck between his legs, and it's called off. Is going to center us. Wyatt Olson and Ian are your forwards. Brody Elliott and Caden are your defense. Here comes Owen. Heading into the zone by himself, and it looks like we're offsides here. nice leg save there by Dylan, and then they got their own rebound, and Dylan covered the puck. Score is 4-1 Moorhead with 3 minutes and 25 seconds in the second period. Reese Oswald's going to center us and face off one by Reese. Nice save there by Dylan. Murray's trying to get it out of the zone, but we keep getting it out of our... There goes Reese. Reese and Mason are going to come down. And it's going to be an icing call. One by Reese. Grand Rapids controls the puck. Reese gets it over to Mason. Mason's got a little spot and he shoots. Save and an attempt at the rebound and shot by Donovan Moline. It's in the corner here. Jake's trying to step up. Donovan has that shot. He shoots and poked away there by the goalie. Shot again there by Mason Mowalski. Our defense stepped up, so now we have one defense on, but Owen comes out of the box and he skates to redirect the puck there behind the net. Grand Rapids tries to take a shot and center it up front with a wraparound. Offsides by Grand Rapids. Face off there with Owen Brathholt at center. Grand Rapids is trying to go up high on Dylan's right side, our left side. He read that one with a shoulder save. Nice save there by Dylan. Hooked it out front. Good leg save there by Dylan again. Nice save by Talon's foot in front of the net. And we're going to get an icing call. They all look gassed out here. There by Ryland England. Nice save there on our defense by Jack. Wilson got it out of our zone. Here comes Jack in. Wilson didn't have his stick down, so missed that pass. Wide open in front of the net. Tried to find an open guy in front of the net. Here comes Braden Chandler and Weston Olsen, and a total collide and an interference or a check. Braden tried to get a shot off. We didn't get enough time to get our goalie out. pretty sure he just had the wind knocked out of him. That's why Wes needs to eat more steak. At center here is Reese Oswald. The line of Oswald, Loween, and Mowatsky. It was won by Reese. Grand Rapids kind of pushed right on through. Donovan brings it back into our defensive zone. Brody Elliott's gonna bring it up here to Mason Mowatsky. Trying to get in the corner. We are on a penalty, a power play on that. We're going to try and set it up here. Oh, a nice try at the redirect by Mace. The stick was pointed at the wrong direction. All right, that's it for our second period. Moorhead will still have 1 minute of a power play. Scores 4-1, Moorhead. Unsure who scored on that goal, but Moorhead's up 5-1.
Promise.
A couple nice saves there by Dylan.
You could.
Owen Bratholdt is pushing forward on that. And he is taken down there. I don't know. Oh, we're going to get the power play here.
the cheese.
I apologize, there was a mute there, and Grand Rapids just scored 2 goals here. So the score is 5-3, 4:51 in the third period.